In science, we've been doing the solar system and we have made a scale model.
I'm Mercury and I'm represented by a peppercorn.
I'm Venus and I'm represented by a cherry tomato.
I'm Earth and I'm represented by a cherry tomato.
I'm Mars and I'm represented by a blueberry.
This is Jupiter, it's represented by a watermelon.
This is Saturn and it's represented by grapefruit.
This is Uranus and it is represented by an apple.
This is Neptune and it's represented by an orange.